I bet 99% of you draw S like this. Try this.